And the problem with Paul Ryan isn't him as a person, it's the point of view he represents. He's a right-wing ideologue. He voted for all the Bush economic policies in the last decade, for the two unpaid wars, two unpaid tax cuts skewed to the wealthy, a Medicare prescription drug program they didn't pay for.